A day after a white paper on irrigation projects in Maharashtra gave a virtual clean chit to former Deputy Chief Minister Ajit Pawar, several questions have been raised over its findings. While the NCP has come out in defense, the BJP has called it a mere eyewash.
White paper on the irrigation scam, ruffling a lot of political feathers. Former Deputy CM Ajit Pawar faced with a barrage of questions after being given a clean chit.
Contradicting the figure of the economic survey that had put the increase in the irrigated land over the last 10 years at a negligible 0.1%, the white paper has come out with a figure of 5.17% for the same. The question is, on the basis of which parameters has the irrigation department arrived at this significantly high number?
However, the white paper didn't seem to have specific answers on the allegations that were levelled against Ajit Pawar in the 72,000 crore rupees irrigation scam. Why does the white paper not talk of cost escalations because of the high rates at which tenders were awarded? Were the CAG report, the economic survey report and the Wandare committee report incorrect in their findings? Why are the crucial questions raised by the vigilance chief Vijay Pandre ignored by the white paper? While several questions over the white paper remain unanswered, the NCP coming out in defence.
No question that when in the white paper we are giving the facts and figure, irrigation corporation wise, and whatever the irrigation potential was created in 2001, those figure has been given.
But the BJP calling it a mere eyewash.
The report is true that it is giving clean sheet to Ajit Pawar. It will be yet another fraud perpetrated on the people of Maharashtra. Maharashtra BJP has already declared that if they issue such a white paper with all lies, we will issue black paper on the scam.
Sources in the Maharashtra cabinet tell us that the Congress and the NCP have come to some sort of a political settlement and the chief minister is unlikely to push this matter forward. In fact, we are being told that the CM will make an announcement suggesting that no judicial probe will be ordered in connection with the irrigation projects.
With several questions being raised over the white paper's findings, the issue will only intensify as soon as the clean chit on irrigation scam will be made public. Bureau Report, Times Now.